himself as one offspring was actually recognized by his holiness the 16th Ramadan before he was born. Great teachers like Hazrat Moshe shows a perfect example to human beings and especially to those who can relate to the idea that one is responsible for oneself and for others, as well as that no one else is responsible for how we spend our lives, whether we build for ourselves experience of happiness or suffering. They show us that the difference between an enlightened and an ordinary human being is not one of wealth, title or position, but only one of seeing at the present reality of mind, experience at this moment. Hope that God fills your world with beautiful, memorable moments so you can relax, reflect and remember how special you are to each one of us present here. May you have a long, prosperous and peaceful life. Here's wishing you a happy birthday. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.